This is just a little bit more on the wastewater management issue. Again, it's just the open air pits. You can go to the next slide, please. Oh, actually, just, I want to mention one thing real quick. Is the there are cleaner ways to do the process than it is currently proposed in New York State. There are things known as what are considered green fracking fluids. These are non-toxic, biodegradable fluids that are also used. I'm not making any statement about whether I think that that's better or worse, but just there are better options. I'm not making any statements as far as whether or not we should be drilling for the gas or not on that. All I'm saying is that there are cleaner ways that they can do it that's being proposed, and the DEC is not even asking them to use these cleaner processes. And the closed loop system is a system in which the wastewater would be re-injected back into the ground and used as fracturing fluid yet again. So instead of taking fresh, new, clean water each time, they just over and over use the polluted water again and again. Next slide. Well, the industry says they don't want to do it because it'll increase their costs, and industry doesn't like to do anything that's going to cost them more money. But right now, the DEC is not requiring it. As I said, the DEC's environmental impact statement is woefully inadequate. It was an 800-page document, which I might use as a doorstop, to be honest, and that's it. Yeah, and this is, again, as I mentioned, the radioactive materials norms, which are normally occurring radioactive materials, sorry, come back up with the water. So one of the issues is with the Marcellus and the Utica shales that they don't face in a lot of the other shales that I showed around the country, is that the water that comes out also has radioactive materials in it. The Marcellus shale happens to be the highest content of radioactive material norms in any of the shale plays. So that's an issue that needs to be resolved if they are going to actually be able to proceed in any type of a safe way, which I don't know that they really can. We can go to the next slide. And we'll go to the next slide as well. I've talked about wastewater treatment. And again, this is just another site. This is what it looks like when you clear it, a well pad in a forest. In Pennsylvania right now, there's actually, the state has done some brilliant things and decided that the Allegheny Forest is a wonderful place to allow drilling. And this might actually, I'm not sure, but this is what it would look like. But this could actually be in the forest itself. So again, this is cleared out. This is a 5-acre slot that's cleared out. And then they're gonna reclaim it. So it'll be a hole in the middle of the forest when they're done. Next slide, please.